everyone. I'm Mike from Ford Performance Parts. We're here at Watson Racing in Michigan to talk about the new 7.3 liter Godzilla engine. For the racers in the crowd, especially the drag racers, there is no replacement for displacement. 7.3 liters, 446 cubic inches. Old school push rod design with modern design cues and materials. It is a cast iron block, but it does have aluminum cylinder heads. It comes from the factory with a composite manifold. Certainly there will be lots of headers and aftermarket parts out there to support these buildups as they go into hot rods and as they get into racers' hands. We're here today to talk about additional parts that Ford Performance is developing. This engine run stand is the first step in the development of the Ford Performance Parts Control Pack. The Control Pack allows you to put the crate engine into any vehicle and to make it run. Fox body Mustang, an old F-100 pickup truck, an old Bronco. Heck, you could even put it in a shopping cart and make it run. And the Ford Performance Control Packs come with the throttle assembly, the airbox assembly, the PCM, and all the necessary wiring. We understand that once you package this in your hot rod, however, that you may change the airbox, you may go to long tube headers, there may be some configuration changes that you have to make to package your in your particular project. Our base calibration is the starting point for custom tuners to do their magic when you start changing things around. The run stand you see here is configured with the 10R transmission out of the Super Duty. Our initial control pack will be configured with the automatic transmission. We are also in development of a manual transmission version that will run the engine separately from any manual transmission that you might want to pair with this engine. In addition to the crate engine, Ford Performance is also working on the complete FIAD system with an air conditioner optional add-on. We're going to be releasing the Godzilla block, Godzilla cylinder heads and cranks. We are going to be offering gasket kits, hardware kits for everyone out there who wants to build up their own Godzilla engine. Ford Performance Parts is also working on making the heads, the blocks, the crankshafts available for builders who want to put together their own Godzilla package. These other parts will include gasket kits, hardware kits, and all the other components that are going to go into doing Godzilla buildups. We're also working on a super secret project known as the Megazilla. It's going to increase the power output from the 430 horsepower that comes from the production crate engine. More details to come as that project moves along. Suffice it to say, it's going to be a pretty impressive package. For more information on the Godzilla and the complete family of Ford Performance Parts engines, visit our website at performanceparts.ford.com. We're really looking forward to all the cool projects and hot rods and race cars that everybody out there is going to do with the new Godzilla